tarde. Estou aqui para falar sobre a cabaça. This is an ecological water bottle. Photosynthesized by the sun. And it's got carbon atoms. It's actually made of cellulose. This is like wood. So it's got cellulose, carbon, hydrogen, and nitrogen. And it comes with seeds inside, and it's perfect for carrying water. I also make teas with it. Like right now, it's got pomegranate skin because I have a little bit of a sore throat, as you can tell. So yeah, that's it.